I've had quite a few people ask me about what my truck looked like before when I first started working on it a year ago. So I thought I would do a quick video of old pictures of my truck from when I pulled it out of the tree row to the point that I painted it. Because it was all before I ever did any videos on it. Everything on it is just pictures, but I'll do a slideshow and put it up. That way everybody can see what it looked like when I started on it from day one.